In the second part of our Hess's Law lab, we're going to measure the heat of neutralization of an aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide with an aqueous solution of HCl. We place the HCl into the calorimeter, we put our temperature probe into the calorimeter and measure the initial temperature of the solution. We add the sodium hydroxide solution and stir the mixture and record the highest temperature reached.